Hello, thank you for your interest in the Shutoko Revival Project. This installation tutorial should help make it easier to install all the necessary programs and files to run the project. The video is divided into chapters to help make it easier to navigate to a specific section, so if you're looking for help with a specific part of the process, please refer to the progress bar at the bottom of the video. Auto-translate should also be available for most languages if you are not a native English speaker and would prefer to follow along in your own language. I highly recommend watching this entire video before attempting the installation for the first time. Let's begin! The archival program 7-zip is required due to the file format we use to compress the entire project into a manageable size. You will use this program to extract and move the track and car files into the correct folders. Use of WinRAR or similar programs can cause corruption of the project files and may cause your game to crash. 7-zip can be downloaded from 7-zip.org. In the top left of your screen, select the appropriate version of 7-zip for your version of Windows. Most of you will need the first option in the list, which is 64-bit x64. Click Download next to the version you want, then open the downloaded file. Click Install on the prompt window, then click Close once the install has completed. You can now close 7-zip. A program called Content Manager is required for Shutoko Revival Project. It makes installing and managing mods into Assetto Corsa much easier. It will replace the game launcher that you normally use for Assetto. Content Manager is available from acstuff.ru. Click on Content Manager, scroll down to the paragraph titled Download, and choose your preferred download option. I recommend Download Directly. Right-click on the downloaded file. Click on Open With, and select 7-zip File Manager. You can now choose to simply drag the Content Manager files into the folder you're currently in, or you can choose another folder. It does not matter where you extract it to, but you should do it to a location where you won't lose it. I have mine on my desktop. Open Content Manager from where you extracted it. You will be prompted with a setup screen like this. Ensure your Assetto Corsa root folder is set to where Assetto Corsa is installed on your disk. On the next line, make sure the correct Steam ID you want to use is the one entered. If not, click Change. On the next line, change your name to something appropriate and unique. Not changing your name from the default player can cause connection issues. I recommend adding a Start Menu folder as suggested on the next line. There are some plugin options on the next lines. Install whichever you like, but I highly recommend using the 7-zip plugin and CEF Sharp plugins. Content Manager will handle the download and installation of the plugins. Click OK at the bottom once you're ready. Next, you should make sure your version of Content Manager is the latest version. To do this, go to the Settings tab on the bar at the very top of the Content Manager window. Click on Settings, go down a line, and click on Content Manager. On the left-hand side, make sure you're on the General section, then find the Auto Updates section on the right. Next to App Version, click on Check for Updates. You will receive a notification if an update is available. Click on the notification, and Content Manager will update automatically. Content Manager is now set up. Next up is a very powerful add-on that's integrated with Content Manager called Custom Shaders Patch. The very latest version is required for the Shutoko Revival Project. You can install it from within Content Manager. On the bar at the very top of the Content Manager window, click on Settings, go down a line, and click on Custom Shaders Patch. Then click on the green button that says Install Custom Shaders Patch. Installation of an older version of Custom Shaders Patch will start. Let it complete, then on the right-hand side of the screen, under Available Versions, click on the very latest version. This is important, so don't forget about it. If it gives you an error about missing Lua utilities or missing time zones information, you can ignore them. Custom Shaders Patch is now installed. Sol is a weather simulation system for Assetto Corsa and Custom Shaders Patch. It does not add rain to Assetto Corsa. Rain is only available for X4Fab's Patreon subscribers. Sol can be downloaded from Race Department. A direct link to it is in the Setup Installation channel of the SRP Discord. Step-by-step written instructions are also available from Souls developers on the Race Department page. An account is needed to download files off of Race Department. You have to scroll all the way to the bottom of the registration page to create a free account. Creating a paid account is not required. Click on the green download button near the top of the Soul page on Race Department. Downloads from Race Department can often be very slow, so please be patient. Once the file is downloaded, right-click on the downloaded file. Click on Open With and select 7-Zip File Manager. In the 7-Zip window, open the Mods folder, then open the Soul folder. Now navigate to your Assetto Corsa root folder. An easy way to find your Assetto Corsa root folder is to open your Steam library, right-click on Assetto Corsa, go to Manage, and click on Browse Local Files. This will open your Assetto Corsa root folder in a new File Explorer window. Mine is on my C drive. Program Files, x86, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, and then Assetto Corsa. Now drag the folders called Apps, Content, Extension, and System from the 7-Zip window and drop them in your Assetto Corsa root folder. Next, we need to set up Soul in Content Manager. In Content Manager, go to Settings on the top bar. Click on Custom Shaders Patch on the next line down, then scroll down to Weather FX on the left side. Open the drop-down menu next to Controller Script, then select Soul 2.2. Then open the drop-down menu next to Weather Script and select Soul. Now we need to activate the Soul apps. Make sure you're still on the Settings tab at the top of the window, and then click on Assetto Corsa on the next line down. Click on Apps on the left side. Make sure Enable Python Apps and Developer Apps is checked. Checkmark all of the options that start with Soul. You should also enable the option called Chat at this time. This allows you to communicate with other drivers. It is also required to be open while on our servers, so our administration staff can communicate with you. You now need to make sure you do not have Assetto's reflection rendering frequency above 2 faces per frame. This settings is in the Video tab on the left. Scroll down to Reflections, and set the rendering frequency to something at or below 2 faces per frame. Now is a good time to change your post-processing filter to something like Soul or another post-processing filter of your choice. There's now just a few settings to change for Soul to work at its best. Again, make sure you're on the Settings tab at the top of the window. Click on the Custom Shaders Patch tab on the next line down, and on the left, click on Tracks Config. On the far right, there is a small 3-button menu. Open that and ensure Install Automatically is checked. Now do the same for the Tracks VAO tab on the left, as well as the Cars Configs and Cars Textures tabs. Finally, click on the Content Manager tab above. Click on Drive on the left column and scroll all the way to the bottom. Disable all of the extended weather options and make sure Override Default PP Filter in VR is enabled. Soul is now set up. Now we can install the track. The download links are available from the Track Downloads channel in the SRP Discord. The link to the Discord is in the description of this video. Any of the links in the Discord channel will work. They are just redundant links in case any of them go down. Choose one and let the download finish. The file is nearly a gigabyte, so depending on your internet speed, it may take some time. Once the download has completed, drag the file and drop it on Content Manager. A green arrow will pop up in the top right of the window next to the Close, Minimize, and Maximize buttons. Click on it, and wait for it to finish saying searching for content. This may take a moment. Once it is completed, simply click Install at the bottom of the drop-down menu. Installation may take a moment depending on your PC specs. It will say Successfully Installed once it is complete. A small tweak is needed to render distant terrain properly. Click on Settings at the top of the screen, then Custom Shaders Patch, then Graphic Adjustments on the left side. Scroll down to Adaptive Clip Planes, then change the far plane values to 200,000 and 30,000 respectively. Now for the cars. The Japanese pack DLC is required to use both car packs. If you don't have it, you won't be able to drive with all cars and cannot join multiplayer servers. A link to the DLC will be in the description below. The download links for the car packs are available from the Car Downloads channel in the SRP Discord. We have 2 car packs available for download. one for the normal servers and one for the slow cars servers. Both are installed the same way. First, download a copy of both of the car packs from the Discord. Again, these files are quite large and can take some time to download. Open your Assetto Corsa root folder. As I said before, this is typically on your main drive where you install your Steam games. Mine is on my C drive. In another window, right-click on the car pack file, click on Open With, and select 7-Zip File Manager. Drag the Content folder from the new window into the window open with your AC root folder. Replace any files if prompted. Do this for both of the car pack files. The NSX required for the slow car servers is a separate download from the rest of the cars. It can still be found in the same channel in the Discord, but it's a download from Race Department. As before, you do not need to pay to make an account on Race Department, and the download may be slow. The steps to install it are the same as the other car packs. Close and reopen Content Manager. The cars are now installed. It is recommended that new players spend some time driving the map and the cars in single player before joining our servers. The cars are high horsepower, low grip tuners, and can be quite hard to control. And ramming into other people on the servers can get you kicked or even banned. Some practice is recommended. To play in single player, open Content Manager. On the top bar, click on Drive, then click on Single on the next line down. Make sure Quick is selected under Single. The left-hand panel here is where you choose your car. Choose any car you like, but I recommend choosing one from one of our car packs to give yourself some practice. The right-hand panel is where you choose the track. You'll want to choose Shutoko Revival Project from the list. The options below the track picture are the track layouts. This changes your starting position. Our servers use the Tatsumi PA layout, so you may want to use this one to familiarize yourself. On the right, you can change the environmental conditions, including the time of day. A reminder that rain is only available for X4Fab's Patreon subscribers. Make sure that practice is selected on the track mode bar. Other modes will cause your game to crash. I recommend turning penalties off and turning off damage by clicking on the menu button next to tire blankets and moving the mechanical damage slider all the way to 0%. You can also turn off tire wear and fuel consumption in this menu. Once you're ready, click the green Go button on the bottom right corner and the game will start to load. To drive, just click on the steering wheel in the top left-hand corner. The official Shutoko Revival Project servers are available in the AC Server Info channel in the Discord. These are the servers managed and moderated by the project team. Before you join, please be sure to read and understand the rules posted at the top of the channel. Breaking the rules may result in a ban from all of our servers. There are many other servers hosted by people not affiliated with the project. You can even host your own if you like. But please be mindful that these servers may use different car packs and may have a different set of rules than our own. Navigate to the AC Server Info channel in the Discord. Then choose the server you want to join. There are options with and without AI traffic, and with the normal and the slow car packs. Choose one that is close to your geographic location and is sufficiently populated. Please note that the traffic servers have a capacity limit of 30 people in order to allow the traffic AI to work properly. Please also note that there is a time attack server, which is a separate track layout than what is included in this video. Once you've decided on a server, just click on the link that says "Click here to join the server." A page should open in your web browser. Allow the page to open Content Manager for you. A window should open in Content Manager. Choose your car on the right, then click the green join button at the bottom left of the screen. Please note that there are a limited number of slots for each car. If a car is grayed out and it says 0 out of 2 next to its name, all of that car's slots are in use, and you will either have to wait for that car to become available or choose another car for the time being. Please be patient while the game loads. The map is very large, and even high-end PCs with SSDs can take over a minute to load everything. Once the game has loaded, you can change the setup of the car to your liking, and then just click on the steering wheel in the top left-hand corner of the screen. Welcome to Japan. If you followed all of the instructions in this video correctly, you should have no issues. If there seems to be a problem with your game, please go to the help channel on the Project Discord and a volunteer will give you a hand. A good place to start would be to check the pinned messages in that channel. Thanks again for your interest in the Shutoko Revival Project.